What's up, everyone? Big Head Kitty here with another video. Today, I'm going to talk about my top 7 pals for early game. It's a little different than other people's videos, so stay tuned and we'll get started. Number 7, Cattiva. Cattiva is one of the first pals you encounter in Pal World. Super easy to get. This beautiful pink pussycat has 4 different proficiencies, one in mining, one in gathering, one in transporting, and one in handiwork. So it's perfect for early bases. Get a pile of these cats. They can mine for you, gather for you, and then transport it all to the boxes that you make. Not very good in the battle, but that's okay. Next one, number 6, Foxparks. Foxparks is definitely good for your base. Only has one proficiency, and that's in kindling, but once you start to mine the ores, you'll need him to smelt the ingots. So you'll put him near a smelter, but also something else that's really cool about Foxparks is it's the best pal for cooking your food. So once you get an oven, you can take some of those thousands of berries that you get from the berry plantations, put them in the oven, put Foxparks there, and it'll cook them all. Also, he's great in a battle because you can use his flamethrower pal ability once you get his necklace, the Foxpark harness. Number 5 is Mal. This Egyptian-themed pal is great for one thing and one thing only. You put it in a ranch and it will gather gold for you, bags of gold coins. So you get 5 or 6 of these inside of your ranch and you just have it go to town on getting gold for you. You'll never run out of gold. You'll have plenty to spend at the merchants and you'll be able to buy those special pals and those special items. Real quick before I get to numbers 4 through 1, I'd like to say thank you for watching the video. If you enjoy it, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. I also do content for Amazon Game Studios MMO New World. I will be playing Throne Liberty, Ashes of Creation whenever it comes out as I have a Founders Pack. I play some Baldur's Gate 3, some Valheim. I'll start to make more content on those as well if people enjoy that. And I'll be playing Pax Day and then Quintball if it is not a scam. All right, back to the video. Number 4 is Daedream. You'll find this pal out and about at nighttime. I do not use it in a base, but it's fantastic in a battle, especially early on. You get 4 of these once you can craft the special pal item, Daedream's Necklace, and then put as your leader the Hookertees, that little bird-like creature that runs around as the party leader. It will increase the power of the Daedreams for their Dark Orb by 20%, and then every time you attack, those 4 Daedreams will launch projectiles at the enemy. So it makes it perfect for a battle early on in the game. Number 3 is Vixy. Vixy is my 3rd favorite pal in the game. Vixy is great for a lot of things, but the main proficiency that it has is farming and gathering. So you're going to want to put Vixy into the pal ranch, and this pal will gather you tons and tons of pal spheres and also arrows. So you'll never run out of those 2 things. Not very good in the battle, but excellent for that. So you can get those arrows for your crossbow, your bow, and then also you'll get tons of pal spheres and not have to worry about crafting those or mining all that palladium for them. Number 2, Pengulett. This water-based penguin is great for a few things in your base. Can do watering, handiwork, cooling, and transporting. So once you get the fridge to store some of your food, you want to have this for the cooling feature. And if you're a brave soul, pretty strong, you want to go into a dungeon that's near the starting area, and you're going to get the big version called Peng King. It's pretty much the same, except for it's a giant version, has a cool little pirate-type hat on, or sailor-type hat, and it has level 2 and all of those things, cooling, handiwork, watering, and transporting, as well as a level 2 proficiency in mining. So it's awesome for your base. Number 1, Lifmunk. This little chipmunk guy is great at all kinds of things. He can plant, he can do handiwork, he can gather, can lumber, he can also do medicine production. So he's great, great, great in a base. But also an area where he shines, this is why I picked him as the number 1 pal for early game, is because once you get his special item, he'll jump on top of your back in battle and he'll use a submachine gun. And that thing puts out tons and tons of damage. So I advise whenever you go into any kind of boss fight, especially with the Rain Syndicate for the first dungeon encounter, you use him as one of your pals. Pop him on your shoulder, you'll take about 20% off. Then you can run around and dodge and have another pal tank it. And then pop him back on when his skill's ready again, pop another 20% off. Hey, thanks for watching the video. As always, if you enjoyed the content, consider hitting a like and a subscribe. And then I have a copy of a live stream here up in the corner that you can watch if you want to see some of the, just the early game mechanics and such if you've never played. So see you in the next video. Thanks again.